And as he told them he was going to Jerusalem, they said, "Master, surely they're going to kill you there." He said, "My God, here, I came for this purpose." He says, "Hey, Peter, Paul, James, and all of the disciples, it's time for me to go back home. I just come down here for a short time." When he began to speak to them, Peter speaks boldly and said, "Lord, even though everybody else will run away from you, I'll never leave you." But he said, "Peter, before the cock crow three times, that you're going to deny me twice." But I heard the awesome word that we hear at every funeral. He said, "Let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid. If you believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it was not so, I would have told you. I go away to prepare a place for you, that where I am, that will you be also." But I heard Thomas say, "Lord, where shall you go? And I don't know where you're going. And show us the way." He said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. if I don't go away, then the Holy Ghost can't come. How many know the Holy Ghost is moving through our land? It appears like the devil is winning. But how many know that God is going out through his vineyard? And he's picking the right fruits. And he's throwing away the wrong fruit. How many know the devil eyes is closed? He's not ready to save some sons. He's not ready to save some daughters. He says, if I don't go away, the comforter will not come. And grandmama used to say, he's a great consolator.
Yes.
How many of you have the Holy Ghost ever spoke to anybody here?
Yes.
Have you ever told you it's okay?
Yes.
And sometimes we'll be saying, I'm really trying to stop that, Jay. Sometimes we'll be saying, Lord, I just need a little bit of this and I need a little bit of that. And then when you be calling on God, then the Holy Ghost said, no, that ain't what you need. You just need some patience. And he, and you know what? He takes it to God. It's a chapter.
Yeah.
He takes it up to the door. And the Holy Ghost was the last thing to come from heaven. And the only thing that was way back.
Yeah.
I got it.
And God, Jesus said right now, is pleading every day.
Yes.
For you.
Yes.
Tell him he's so in tune with you.
He's so in tune with you.
Oh, I'm preaching, y'all don't even know him.
Yeah.
We have such a great high priest.
Yes.
Who can be touched by the feeling of our infirmity.
Yes.
Tell you that you can't mess up enough.
You can't mess
for
up.
For him not to love you.
For him not to love you. That's right. That's right. Thank you, Lord.
Tell you that you can't do enough for him not to love you.
You can't do enough for him not to love you. Thank you, Lord. Glory Ooh, to God.
I'm heaven. Somebody up in here.
Yes.
When you think you're the worst person in the world.
Yeah.
It's just right with God.
Yes.
I heard, I'm just going on now. A song Tweety says, if he have to reach your way down.
Yeah.
How many of you will pick you up?
Yes, he will.
How many of you need to pick up?
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. Glory to God.
When we were children and something had happened bad to us and we begin to cry. And then daddy didn't come, but mama gonna come.
Yeah.
I don't remember to be 100 people in the house. And mama hear that voice and said, wait a minute.
That's my baby.
That's my baby.
Yes, it is.
And when Mama Francis come, where you at? And your situation might have you on the floor crying. But you don't need to wait for mama to reach down, do you? What happens when mama come in and you on the floor? Your first response is
reaching.
What do you say? Mama, pick me up.
Yes.
I stop by to tell you to ask Jesus, Lord, pick me up.
Pick me up. Thank you, Lord.
Lord, I'm feeling lonely coming. Come on, take you for me. Say, Lord, pick me up.
Lord, pick me up.
I need a pickup.
Yeah.
Rock me in your arms. And then after mama picks you up, what she do? She puts you on her breast. And then she put that other arm of love around you.
Yes.
Sometimes
it's all right.
She'll make the boo-boo feel better.
Yes, she does.
And God Almighty, yeah. She'll make it feel better.
Yes.
She'll rub you in her arms.
Yes.
And let you know it. It's all right. This morning, to let you know, Tori, it's all right now.
Yes, it is.
It's all right now.
All right.
That problem that you've been going through.
All right.
It's all right now. It's all right now. It's all. What you've been going through is all right now. Come on with your hands stretched out. And just say it's all right now. Can you make a song go like your pastor can? It's all right now. Ooh. I believe somebody believe in you now. It's all right now. Right now. Glory to God. Come on and praise Him like it's God. Come on and praise Him.